walls has got a bridge, and we should take a road trip. We'll take a piece of string and tie it to the end of our shoelaces. Our heads will touch the river. And
I am so excited to introduce my friend and someone that I've always wanted to work with, Ustad Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, and collaborated on a song, my new single, which is Bungee Jumping, featuring Emily Sande and Mr. Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. This is what dreams are made of, especially for a producer and someone who's grown up with Pakistani music, with Qawwali music, with ghazals, and also, you know, grown up with Western music as well.
I feel like I'm very fortunate to collaborate this song. First, we sat down in studio and Shahid Bhai said to me, "Can't do something in your own way. This song, Bungee Jumping." Actually, Qawwali music is the traditional music, it's soul music.
But it's a 600-year
legacy. 600 years from we are doing Qawwali and Sufiana, Sufi music in its own style.
I don't think there's any musical genre that's has a legacy of 600 years.
It's because of the Sufi saint is it's more than that era. It's 900 years old, 1,000 years old. So 600 years is just like this.
And also, just so I can explain, Rena Tere Naal basically means like, you know, I'm going to stay with you. I'm going to remain with you. And I think it's a nice answer to what Emily's saying in the song.
I want to live with you and I want to die with you.
Yeah,
with you.
So not just this life, but the life after as well.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing? Emily, this is Rahat.
Hello. Hi, nice to meet you.
How's Budapest?
Oh, it's great. It's beautiful. Can you see the views here?
Oh, wow. We were just talking about the song Bungee Jumping that the world is yet to hear, but we were just talking about just how when he heard the song, obviously because you guys didn't record it together.
Yeah.
Right, it was interesting. I think that's where Naughty Boy comes in.
Because we actually wrote it with a guy called Phil Plested, who is a writer that we signed, and he's an incredible writer. And yeah, it started off as like a folk song almost, don't you think? Like,
yeah, I think we began like, we were playing a game, it was like, let's say a word, and
we'll write the song from there, and then you said bungee jumping.
No, but I said bungee jumping because I thought, oh, Emily's not going to know what to say after that.
Little did he know.
I was talking about the one and only Emily Sande. So when I said bungee jumping, Emily's mind went ooh, la, 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 la. And then these words came out like,
yeah, mashallah, you sang fabulously. I love your voice.
Oh, thank you. You too. What you've done is heavenly. It's really beautiful.
I just feel like this is a first.
Yeah, and it just underlines how powerful music is, bringing two sides of the world together.
Yeah.
Me too. I feel like I'm very fortunate to be part of this song with you. Mashallah, with Shahid Bhai, it's amazing.
Oh, thank you. We feel honored as well. And
yeah,
like, I just feel like this song is going to resonate and do what music should be doing, like regardless of any kind of race, gender, anything. I think it's just a human song. Can you give Emily a little flavor of it, please? When you hear it,
yeah,
like,
please.
Rana tere naal, rana tere naal, rana tere naal, rana tere naal.
Wow.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you. See you later. Bye.
This is a dream come true for me to be able to bring this collaboration together, because my heart is there and here.